Oh, check out this tutorial. It's like pixel art.
What's pixel art?
Never mind.
So today we are creating rolling credits. I forgot to say hello and welcome. Hello and welcome. I was supposed to post this last week, but I forgot. Let's open the example file, which you will find under the description. Under the description below, okay? Alright, let's get started. Okay, so to begin, we're going to go to frame, and let's change the background color to black, because when you finish a movie or a game, the rolling credits usually go on black. And let's begin with the logo. Okay, I'm going to move the text out of the way, and let's place our logo down here. Now, you don't have to use a Castlevania logo, you can use anything you like. Let's go to movement, and let's make this a bouncing ball. I'm gonna set the speed of this to 5, and let's set the initial direction to up. Let's try this. Yeah, that looks not too bad. Okay, so let's select the text, and let's do the same thing. I'm going to place the text down here, and you notice that you can't scroll down anymore. Okay, to fix that, you simply go to Tools, Preferences, and I'm going to change my vertical size to 1000. And you notice now that I can scroll down a lot more. Make sure to center. Let's select the text, and let's select a bouncing ball. All right, let's set the speed to 5 and the initial direction to up. All right, let's try this out. There are the credits. And by the way, these are the actual credits of the for Castlevania. But I think the logo is different. And you can see that this works not too bad. All right, so that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Twitter. And I will see you in the next video. Oh yeah, and like the video.